Hi, I'm Mark Williams.
And I'm Brad Lovett.
We're here in Pella's test lab to see how they test beyond requirements of our favorite wood windows and doors. Dan, what are we looking at today?
Today I'm going to talk to you about the temperature extreme test. We put our products and components through the extremes that you would see in weather conditions in the real world. We go negative 40 degrees all the way up to 160 degrees, two times in a 24-hour period. We do that for weeks. We want to do that to make sure that our products and our components withstand the temperature extremes. At the end of that, we can pull the products out, put them through other performed tests to make sure that they're going to work for the homeowners.
Is this an industry standard?
This is not an industry standard. This is a Pella standard test that we do to go above and beyond.
Now, is this chamber really minus 40 degrees?
Let's find out.
Yeah, that's way too cold. I'm not getting in there.
Hey, these lab tests are really cool. Have you ever tried them in the wild?
Oh no, what are you thinking?
I just knew we'd end up somewhere cold.
It feels like home.
Is there somewhere else you'd like to go?
Actually, yes, I have a much better idea. Now this is more like it. Pella tests in extreme heat up to 160 degrees.
It is so miserably hot. You could fry an egg on this window and eat it.
Pella's durable aluminum cladding resists chalking and fading, but I wouldn't recommend eating off of it.
Now that was fun.
Was it?
Absolutely it was. I mean, you look at the extreme conditions. I'm in Phoenix, we're building in Scottsdale. We have summer temperatures that can be over 110, and these Pella windows are performing.
I mean, we're in Minneapolis, and it's minus 40. I'm just really impressed that Pella can really cover both of our needs.
And you match that with the amazing rep and service we have back at home. That's why we choose Pella.